In this video, we will solve integral of sine of 2 times x upon 1 plus square of sine of x. Let I be equal to integral of sine of 2 times x upon 1 plus square of sine of x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method to solve the integral. So let's assume u is equal to 1 plus square of sine of x. To find the value of differential of x, let us find out the derivative of above equation. So differential of u is equal to derivative of 1 plus square of sine of x with respect to x times differential of x. Application of chain rule gives us differential of u is equal to 2 times sine of x times derivative of sine of x with respect to x times differential of x. As derivative of sine of x is cosine of x, so differential of u is equal to 2 times sine of x times cosine of x times differential of x. We know sine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the video explaining the trigonometric identity sine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times sine of x times cosine of x. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. So differential of u is equal to sine of 2 times x times differential of x. We have assumed u is equal to 1 plus square of sine of x. So substitution of 1 plus square of sine of x by u gives us I is equal to integral of sine of 2 times x upon u. We have find out sine of 2 times x times differential of x is equal to differential of u. So I is equal to integral of 1 upon u with respect to u. We know integral of 1 upon u is equal to natural log of absolute value of u. The proof of the integral has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to natural log of absolute value of u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Now let us replace u by its value 1 plus square of sine of x. So I is equal to natural log of absolute value of 1 plus square of sine of x plus capital C. We know square of sine of x is a positive real number for all x. So 1 plus square of sine of x is positive for all x. As we know, absolute value of a positive real number is equal to itself. So absolute value of 1 plus square of sine of x is equal to 1 plus square of sine of x. So I is equal to natural log of 1 plus square of sine of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.